We arrived at Lyons Fishery to find Gary Bays and Neil White working around the lake preparing swims for the grand opening of the fishery on the 1st of April. The lake on the left of the shot is approximately 10 acres. The lake on the right is approximately 20 acres and contains 550 carp.
Okay, so I'm going to do a little bit to camera here. It's not usually my style, normally I'm behind the lens, but I'm the only one here, so I've all you've got at the minute. So I'm down on Lyons Fishery in Cambridge. It's about an hour and a half drive. Essex, depending on which bit of Essex you live in. I'm from the Malton area. I'm fishing, or test fishing if you like, on Lyons Drove. You can book on here as of 1st of April, I believe, 2024, with Swim Booker. You have to buy a membership, which is 30 quid. Once you're a member, you can book on and as you go when you fish. There's 500 fish in here, up to £30 plus at the minute. Whoa, big old bumblebee. And hopefully I should be able to catch a few. I'll just pan around and show you the lake. So yeah, in a few years' time, there's going to be some big fish in here. 40s, possibly 50. Maybe even bigger, we'll see. Just see one jump out in the middle there. Right in the middle. So yeah, this should be a good go. Just got the rods out, plumbed around, 13 foot in front of me, down to 14 foot, about 18, 19 wraps. That'll do, three on the spot. Half a bucket of bait in. There's a lot of fish in here, so hopefully that should draw them in. And I'll see you, hopefully, when I've caught a few in a minute. Peace out. Morning all. As you can probably tell from my hair, I've done the night, and we've caught a few fish actually. I haven't anything to show for the camera, but I promise you I've caught. Lost one here around 9 o'clock-ish. Okay, fingers crossed I'm in shot, and fingers crossed this is recording. So we're at Lyons Trove Fishery. We've had our first day bite. So up until this point we've caught two commons, both over 20 pounds. And we've also caught a mirror that was quite chunky, probably about 23. Here it's going to be quite lively. We've got another chunky, definitely Croatian mirror. Maybe 25 pounds. We might get one lift on this, we might not. We'll see how it goes. So, 3, 2, 1. There he is. Definitely a 20. Quite a stocky across the back. Yeah, back he goes. We'll see if we can get a few more. Quite lovely fish. We are another fish during the night. Easily 20 pound. Massive shoulders. I can say the word. On him, and yeah, I'll pop him back shortly. It's only one bite tonight, which is Tuesday night, just gone now. Basically, it's 4 in the morning, so I am half asleep. But yeah, just one bite tonight. We had that double take that unfortunately Gary didn't press record on the old camera. But still getting bites, still catching fish, still all over 20s. I mean, I don't know anywhere quite like this, to be fair. So yeah, I'm slipping back and then get back in the sleeping bag because it's a little bit chilly here at the minute, and I'll probably see you in the morning.
Again in the bivvy. Today is now Wednesday. Kevin Rimp has turned up. Apparently there was a bit of traffic on the M11 which up into Bishop Stortford. So he left at 5 and he's only just got here. 3 hour traffic jam that is, so not ideal for him. But yeah, today's Wednesday and we had one fish last night. Again, up at 20, mirror. Was on the right hand rod. Turn around and show you. So I haven't re-chucked it. I've still got two on the dance floor out there. And yeah, other than that, not a lot to report. So when something else happens, I'll let you know. Till then, peace. Right, you wouldn't believe it. The second rod's gone. Kevin over there. The van, he's decided to help me, very good of him. He thought he was recording it on the GoPro, he thought the cameras were rolling, but yet again, all I seem to have got from that is a picture of me in the water, so I can't show you that footage either, but it's a lovely mirror carp, about 20 pounds, same spot again, 18 and a half wraps. So yeah, I can't remember how many fish that is now, it might be 10. It's not far off 10. I'll have to check the time, but another 20 pounder. Happy days. Good morning everyone. As you can see, there's a rod missing. There's a landing net. And there's a rather nice, plucky little common in there. Not the biggest, but he will do. The rest of the lads have gone to work, which leaves me on the buttons, so I'm going to have to do self-takes. But to be honest, that might be a blessing in disguise. Right, fingers crossed we're recording, fingers crossed I'm in shot. I don't know what we are recording.
my fishery in Cambridge. Lovely little fish. Got a good bite. He's going back straight away. Not quite £20 this one. Say that, £10-12. But yeah, mixed with fish in here. Pretty good. So he went through all three lines. I was knit one pearl one for a good 5 minutes during the flight. So I reckon I need to reach up. That's what I'm going to do now. So see you in a bit. Very big fish. Morning everyone. So I've just dragged Neil out of bed to weigh what I thought was a much bigger fish. I was saying £30. Turns out he's nowhere near £30, but still a nice one. Bite was at 4 o'clock last night. Neil had one as well.
About £15, I think.
And this one is short, fat and round. The weight's £21. Short, fat and round. Miracle. The Lyons Fishery. Hey Hoop, if you're on camera. Good fish. Thank you. Feel a good fish? No? Took a bit of line though, didn't it? From the braided main line. Round everything up, I think I should start by saying that Lyons Drove has been absolutely brilliant. Really enjoyed my time here. I think we ended the week on 12 fish in total, one lost. Most of those fish have been over 20 pounds. There are a few 30s in here, and we're surprised that I didn't actually nick one out of all of those fish. Normally you get about 5 bites and one of them might be a 30 pounder, but wasn't to be this time around, which is a bit strange. It's typical English weather on pack down. It started raining, which isn't ideal, but is what it is. Thoroughly enjoyed my time. Nick's job is to try and put a video together, which is not something I've done before, but maybe something I'll continue with when I'm fishing. It's been easy enough, just chatting to the camera. In terms of the fishing, it's been really simple. Just found a spot out there, wrapped up the distant sticks, spawned out a good amount of bait as well, you know, 15 kilo I reckon this week, 5 days. And that's done me bites. I had two last night. Neil had a bite next door, just on dark, so yeah. And we've been a bit haphazard with the filming, no doubt. A little bit rusty on that front and a little bit unsure of the buttons, let's say, but it is what it is. It's all part of it, isn't it? And like I said, I've thoroughly enjoyed my time here, so just packing a few bits away. It's a very short walk to the car. You can drive all the way around this place. Track all the way around, so getting in and out of swims, you would struggle to do that sort of thing. It's really, really easy. If I can do it, trust me, you can. In terms of bookings, you book on here via Swim Booker. You have to buy a membership before, I think I've mentioned that. I'll include a description perhaps in the bottom of this video. Until next time, I don't know what we're going to call this. Should we call it Huey's Vlog? Yeah. Until next time.